Hi, Cancerians. Welcome to Michelle. We're doing a reading. How are you? First of all, okay, on Monday, we are going to be releasing the deck for pre-order. So make sure you have our app, which is Eat Read Love. You can download it in the description box below. Or follow me on Instagram at Salbiadora. Or sign up in our email list at eatreadlove.me. Also, if you're following me on Instagram, make sure that it is really me. I do not DM. I don't talk to people there in direct message. I will not ask you for anything besides just your likes. No, I'm kidding. Now, be careful of the scammers because they would ask you to DM. No, I don't talk to no one there. You would have to go to a live reading and you have to book it at my website at eatreadlove.me. So be careful, okay? So we're going to be starting a reading over here for March. It's been a year, Sal. It's been a year. So let's start it. The Cancerian is going to be red on this side, okay? And then the joiner is going to be on this side. So if you're dating the Cancerian, you stay here. Cancerian will stay here. You got me? Now, we don't switch roles here because it doesn't help you as a person trying to get an answer. Switching roles, it doesn't work. It will resonate, but it will never manifest. That's why you're stuck in the tarot world. Tarot world, basically. Okay? So, if it's you, it's you. And also, this card is made to focus on the future so that we give you guidance. What is the use for me to keep reading the past when you've already experienced that? So, resonance-wise, it should be at least, you know, it's like doesn't resonate, you know, because it's the future. Because if you know it already, then you're a reader then, not me. Okay, here we go. You got a Six of Wands. The Champ is here. Knight of Pentacles. Okay. Got the Hermit. Got a Devil, El Diablo. Ooh. The Fool. I got Shivers over there. Okay, Two of Pentacles. Got Knight of Wands. The World. Got the Hangman. You got the Ten of Cups. You got the Five of Pentacles. Four of Pentacles. You got a King of Swords. Sheesh. Hierophant. Sheesh. You got a Page of Cups. Okay. Ooh, Four of Cups. All right. I think we are gonna need some. Okay. It's finished. This is my Irish coffee. Irish coffee. Because you're reading, I would need some Irish in it. So people from Ireland, hi. I do have Irish friends. When I was in New York, okay, I always go to Soho. I just live there. Of course, I am a frequent of the bar. Younger times, when I'm 25 now, so 4 years ago. Okay, Six of Wands with the Hermit. Okay. It feels like, for the Cancerian for March, is about rediscovering you. Okay, the Hermit is a spiritual card, and spirituality is really going inside who you really are. In the worlds of the great Spice Girls, I say, who do you think you are? Okay, there's a move right there. You got to sing it, shake it, move it. Yes, so I want you for March, Cancerian, explore the impossible, okay, to dream the impossible dream. I sing, I dance. If I'm annoying to you, you gotta get a life because I'm just doing me. And that's what I want you to do. Unapologetic. Being real, okay? If you're a singer, okay, dance. Okay? If you're a dancer, sing. Because it's about celebrate good times. Come on, Six of Wands is celebration. Okay, so we got a party over here, all right? With a Hermit, it's just like, well, I'd like to be by myself right now. What's wrong with that? Okay, but it appears you ghosted someone. Joiner, you better wait, okay? Well, the more that you are in seclusion, the more that you felt like, I'm good, Sal. The Fool is about exploring. The Fool is spiritual card. It's zero, so it's the number of God, which only means that you're going a full cycle of I feel like coming back to your roots can be also like going back home is a Hermit. So you might be like, okay, motherland is coming back, meaning you're going to go back to where you originate from. Okay, which is good. The Fool is packed light. So it means like you could be really traveling. So do be careful. The Fool in the World and the Knight of Wands. Let's see here. This is looking like, okay, you feel a passionate new beginning for yourself, which is good, but it's about exploring and learning that, because the world card is like, it was slow burn, a slow burn, Sal. Life is basically, what is that? A slow cooker for you, okay? And you realize now, because this is the Knight of Wands, that dreams do come true, because that's the stars over there, but with the world card, but it's up to you, okay, to learn from the past and move forward in the future. And moving towards the future, you have so much passion. You're more flexible, I feel, with the Fool. Good. Now, Cancerian. There's this part of you, which we just have to be honest over here, that you have the Five of Pentacles. You left someone, you do you, but it feels like there is some parts of you that is left with them. Your toothbrush. That's what I'll say. Mm-hmm. Like, because there is still the need. The Five of Pentacles is needy. So on your end, there is a need for you to talk to them. King of Swords, the Hierophant, about the marriage, about the relationship. Mm-hmm. There is that part. Clarity, okay? So it's going good on your end, but you need to close a chapter of your life, which is this person's life, okay? Open-ended. Okay, let me see here. Joiner, do you have a good weave? Because I will drag you, okay? With the Devil and the Knight of Pentacles here, it's so toxic, is it? The push and pull, the stop and go is what you feel with the Cancerian. It's never a stable sound. It's always drama. Because the Devil, I feel here, is fear. And the fear, you project to them, they project to you, and then things just doesn't work out. Toxic. What is a toxic relationship? Now, toxic relationship has a whole different meaning for everyone, okay? Because some people like, you know, to each its own, basically, whatever floats your boat. But for you, you don't want things that is stop and go. Some people like that, some people don't. So for it's like, I just want things go, go, go. And the Cancerian basically says like, no, no, no. So the two of you didn't meet there. Mm-hmm. I would say this, everybody wants to meet in bed, but never in the middle, okay? Because the Two of Pentacles, you're on limbo, Joiner. You know, like it was this. You're too busy to even deal with the Cancerian, okay? Because they left, okay? With the Ten of Cups, and if you're gonna tell me it's like, no, I left the Cancerian, then this is not your read, okay? Go. Mm. Ten of Cups with the Hangman. There is this part of you that is still clinging on because you guys have feelings for each other. There is love, there is kids, there is family. With the Hangman over here, what do I need to compromise in order for this to work? You're trying to look for the situation, the enlightening part. Okay. Now, you have the Four of Pentacles. Too scared to open up, too scared to reveal with the Four of Pentacles because you're shattered, okay? You're shattered because you know that this is codependent. Okay, Four of Cups with the Page of Cups. You're also scared to get rejected. Mm-hmm. You're also scared that this whole time, this connection that you were pouring your life, your love towards the Cancerian, now they can just dismiss you and cut you off. Snip, snip, like a crab. Snip, okay? Because they got a King of Swords and the Hierophant. They just want to see the future. They want to see the reality of this, which is the Cancerian right now. But for them, if it is over, it is over with a world card. Uh-huh. For me, you know, I always say right now, if it's done, it's done. Okay, you got to move to the next chapter of our life because the next chapter is always going to be much better than the first one. Okay, that's how Netflix does it, right? Season 1, season 2, season 3. So this is like a Netflix. Okay, when is it going to be over? Because it might get to season 3. And in series, okay, if you get to season 3, you're guaranteed to get season 4, 5, and 6. Okay. So Four of Cups with the Page of Cups. Right now, you're too scared, Joiner, to open up and give this love, which you still have for the Cancerian, because you know that every time you're with the Cancerian, your fear of losing them is also as great as fear of loving them. I can't get no satisfaction. You can't get no satisfaction from the Cancerian. Do they care with the Fool card? They don't give an F. I will continue this reading, guys. Link down there in the description box below for your March Cancerian. And at the same time, check this out Monday when it drops. Download our app. We will send you the notification right there. sign up on our email list, follow me on Instagram at Sal Biadora. There's only one account, and I don't follow anyone, I don't DM anyone, just so that you guys know it's me. Meaning it's all about me. I'll see you guys again. Bye.